My name is Nikolai Marinov. I'm 17 years old. I come from Bulgaria and I play the piano.
Ben Kaya Ercan. Türkiye İstanbul'dan geliyorum. 8 yaşındayım.
Hello everybody. I'm Maya de Schemaker. I'm from Belgium and I will play Serenata Española by Joachim Malac for you tonight.
I'm Maria Moliszewska. I'm from Poland, from Krakow. I play the piano. I love playing the piano.
I'm Daniela Rubello. I've come from India. Today I sang a song Nella Fantasia.
Το συνέστημα με πλημμυρίζει. Πλημμυρίζει γιατί δεν από την χαρά και από την αισιοδοξία. Γιατί δεν χάσαμε κάτι στο κόσμο μας. Έχουμε μέλλον, έχουμε προσπάθειες των παιδιών να πετύχουν κάτι στην ζωή. Και αυτό είναι πολύ σημαντικό. Και πολύ σημαντικό που με ευχαριστεί ακόμα περισσότερο είναι ότι τα παιδιά είναι συναισθηματικά. Χωρίς αυτό, μουσική ή τέχνη δεν γίνεται. Όσο γρήγορα και να παίζεις, αν δεν έχεις την καρδιά, αν δεν έχεις την ψυχή, αν δεν έχεις το μυαλό, δεν βοηθάει τίποτα. Δεν κερδίζεις τον κόσμο. Και αυτό που ακούσαμε και σήμερα και ακούσαμε και στους συμμετέχοντες που μας στείλουν βίντεο, αυτό ακούσαμε ότι παιδιά προσπαθούν, αλλά δεν προσπαθούν μόνο να κυνηγάνε τις ταχύτητες, να είναι πιο γρήγοροι στον κόσμο, αλλά να κερδίζουν το κόσμο με το συνέστημα, με την καρδιά τους.
My name is Nikolai Marinov. I'm 17 years old. I come from Bulgaria and I play the piano. I took first prize in the competition and I'm going to perform tonight Prelude Opus 15 from the Bulgarian composer Pancho Vodigerov. For the competition I sent several pieces, but this is what I chose for the concert because I think it's the most appropriate and for the time limit and as well to for the national heritage of my country.
Thank you.
Ben Kaya Ercan. Türkiye İstanbul'dan geliyorum. 8 yaşındayım. Gavot da. Gavot zaten benim daha çok sevdiğim, daha böyle eğlenceli parçaydı. Hunters daha böyle daha hafif bir parçaydı ama gerçekten güzel bir. Kariyerimin en büyük konseriydi bu tabii. Bu yüzden yani bütün konserlerden daha da üstün bir yeri var. Müzikle ilgili hayallerim mesela yani böyle küçüklüğümden beri New York'ta Carnegie Hall'da konser vermeyi düşünmüştüm.
Hello everybody, I'm Maya de Scheemaker. I'm from Belgium and I will play Serenata Española by Joaquin Malats for you tonight. I joined the competition in Antwerp for guitar only, but I didn't win a prize there. But it was a nice experience, but it's the first time I am in Greece. I really like to play the piece because it has these Spanish influences and it sounds really good on the guitar. Thank you.
Daniela Rubello. I've come from India. Today I sang the song Nella Fantasia. I really like the sound of it, and the words mean a lot as well. It's about my fantasy of the world I imagine in my fantasy.
Hello, my name is Burcu Uysal. I am from Turkey, Istanbul, and 19 years old. I play cello. I will play today Shostakovich cello sonata and from Saygun solo cello piece. Those are my favorite pieces. It is my first time in Greece also, and I am happy to be there for a concert.
I love to pursue music, but I'm not really sure about it.
I took first prize from the IMUS competition. I am very happy to be in this beautiful country.
Thank you.
I'm Maria Moliszewska. I'm from Poland, from Krakow. I arrived in Greece because I decided to participate in this competition. It was a great experience to me. It's a wonderful country, and I hope I will see a lot of museums. The weather is fantastic. I play the piano. I love playing the piano because it's my passion. My teacher is my mom. I played Ananès Pianto and Grand Polonaise Brillant. Chopin is my composer from Poland, so I love him. Today I played also Chopin, Waltz, Opus 18.
Hello everyone, my name is Aytaç. I am coming from Istanbul and my instrument is cello.
My name is Aigars Raumanis and I'm from Latvia, from Riga.
Je m'appelle Anne-Michel Héron, je viens de Paris.
I play saxophone, classical saxophone. I will play François Born Fantaisie Brillante. It's about themes from Bizet opera Carmen. And I chose this piece because it's really brilliant and it shows everything what you can do and what you can do on saxophone. I think this competition EMUS is a nice opportunity for everyone who can't afford traveling to other competitions in other countries, because you can make a video at your home, at your school, and just send it. And I think the jury of this competition was really good. And also the organizers are really nice. Today I'm playing in EMUS International Music Competition, in which one I had first prize. Thank you.
I started cello around 30 years old, maybe more. But my profession is actually aviation business. I'm a pilot. But I had a lot of love for music, especially classical music. So I started to give it a shot, try to learn if I can. And I enjoy playing music, listening, and still trying to learn, of course. And I'm really happy to be here just because of the love of music brought me here. The prize I had is from the amateur category, the first prize. Actually, I was the only one attaining in the category. I'm going to play Breval Cello Sonata, the second part, Rondo Grazioso.
My name is Aitana Ortiz Saez. I'm from Spain. Marimba, you know, is the instrument I played and is very old instrument. The piece I performed, its name is Michi. It's like Way, the same of Michi is Way, from Keiko Abe. Keiko Abe is a composer from Japan.
Hello, my name is Li Hua Valerie and I'm from Singapore. Today I perform Vegan Lead and I perform Ave Maria. These pieces, I've performed it like a long time ago, so it's already in my repertoire. And also, like, my friend's grandmother asked me to perform this song for her, so which is why I learned it in the first place. The people here are really nice. Like, they really like encourage you. So like, when you're nervous before you're performing, they'll be like, good luck, oh, I know you'll do well. Those kind of encouragements. And I really think that this kind of atmosphere that's really important in these kind of competitions. I'm not sure if I'll become a singer, but I do know that I'll continue singing because I feel that singing is an important part of my life and I really enjoy singing.
Thank you.
Να μην παρατάνε τίποτα. Και πάντα να έχουν προσδοκίες. Και πάντα να βλέπουν τη μουσική σαν παρέα. Και όχι κάτι σαν βάσανο. Γιατί αυτό είναι πολύ σημαντικό. Γιατί όταν έχεις φίλο κοντά σου, περπατάς και πετυχαίνεις να καταφέρεις κάτι. Και αν μουσική σε συνοδεύει στην ζωή σου, ορίζοντας ανοίγει περισσότερο. Και ομορφιά σε συνοδεύει παντού.